Ah, good, good, good. Yes, you're doing good. Just, three more little tasks to perform, and we should be good to go. First, we're going to need some hacking equipment, the kind that nobody makes, and the sets that are in existence are all traced, so we'll need to rob it from someone who won't mention that it's gone missing. Bank robbers! These guys. Now, they've, set up a warehouse behind Vinewood Boulevard, maybe. Maybe they're getting some of the same ideas we are. Now, I recommend that you get the same van they have and switch out the equipment. And that way, when you make the run, they'll go chasing after their own van, and one of you can get away clean with the equipment. And at the same time, we'll need these thermal charges for the first vault door. Now, Meriwether, with whom I understand you are very, very well acquainted, has a regular contract to carry explosives across the city for their mining company. You will attack the convoy in Calafia Bridge. Take the charges from that shipment. Lastly, we're going to need some bikes. Fast ones. Really, really fast ones. I've sourced some very, very, very fast bikes indeed. They're currently being borrowed from the manufacturer by a group of bikers that lives out in Sandy Shores and Alderney and all the corners of the country that are still living in the past. Anyway, get all that done, and we'll be good to go. Okay, bye.
Think they've been robbed. The driver lets this heist crew chase the black man Station waits until it's clear and brings the equipment in our white van to Paige. That complicated enough for you? Good.
What you got for me? I could use some hardware like this. I'll case it up, get the interface ready. Hey, if I don't see you before the job, I should say, try not to fuck it up, all right?